Alright, so today is an exciting day because I have access to a 2003 Renault Clio, which has some starting issues, but we got it going. And today we're gonna go on an adventure. We're gonna go to an abandoned observatory here in Chisinau, Moldova. Now, if you are a big fan of various other exploring, adventurizing YouTubers, you may have seen this before. What's that beeping? But we're gonna go on the adventure ourselves. And I'm purposely wearing my new favorite t-shirt. And we can take some photos while we're up there. So it's gonna be an adventurizing slash get some Instagram photos. So join us. And we'll take this red beauty, yes, for a spin, and we're gonna go adventurizing together. Okay, we're not too far away from it.
Oh, almost died.
But we just heard some thunderously loud thunder. See the sky, grey, but just around this corner, we're gonna see it. What we're searching for this whole time. Are you ready?
Oh, there it is. So, we're gonna try and get to the very top.
Are we allowed to climb up? I'm not sure, but we're gonna try it. Yes, we are. So, join me as we look for a way to get up here. Wonder if we can go down these steps and around. I'm not too sure. Okay, so okay, we're gonna go through.
I've got a glass.
Oh, we got an injury already.
Yep.
Glass everywhere, so we're gonna be careful. Through the wilderness, through the grass. We're gonna see if we can avoid any homeless people or killers.
Be careful.
Watch the hole down there. But we're doing it, guys. We're gonna try and get into this place. Okay.
Maybe we should.
Should we go up there? Where's the stairs? How do we get up there? Could we get? I don't really want to go down in there. Okay, whilst we look for a way to get up, just give us 2 seconds. Okay, so this is the back end of it. Maybe we walk around in here, through the glass. Watch your toes. We could also go through there, but again, I don't want my hands touching anything. Maybe there's a hole there. Out. Okay, can we go through here? Oh, that's just a start. What if we climb through the window? Okay, should we test it out? I think we can go through here quite easily. Oh, it smells like piss. Okay.
Okay. Hello, can I help you?
Yes, help me please.
Give me like one ticket to the observatory?
Yeah, 2 tickets please.
2 tickets.
2 tickets.
Okay. No tickets, but go on through.
Okay, it's free day.
I heard some voices. There might be people up here. Let's see if we can find them. Say hello. Oh wow. Isn't that the weirdest sight ever? It's pretty cool. So, model in here while she takes photos for the gram. What do you think? Cool location? Okay, so we can hear sounds of people. Let's see if we can find them. Nothing much. Big penis on the wall. Some creative graffiti. Hey, could be on that side. Okay, let's go up. Let's go to the point that everyone's waiting for. So, up the stairs. You got that one random stair, which is like not the same height as the rest. I'm not sure if that's a mistake on the Soviet side. Okay, let's keep on going. So, I'm up here, look. The roof, the view. So, it was nighttime. They would put the telescope that way and they would have looked towards the moon, maybe further on. But if we look this way, we start to see the park, Chisinau itself. It looks kind of empty with all the trees, but I think it's kind of cool. Elliot was here. So if you are Elliot and you were here, we found your name. There's some Instagram handles or whatever if you want to follow them. Some more. So if you guys want to follow some people, green._lemon. Pretty sure they'll appreciate a new follow. Alex Ornila, 2021, penis. Vlad Lazar. So, really cool, really creative. So I think what we're gonna do now, take some cool Instagram photos, and then head back down and see what else we can see around Chisinau. Unless we keep it a short video, maybe. But, I like it. Penises everywhere. Up there. But hey, let's not get bogged down with all the good graffiti here. Okay, so we've taken some photos. Some of them look pretty cool. But we gotta head back down here, down the sketchy staircase, and then I'm not too sure. We'll go have a look around elsewhere. Okay, so with the thought of, well, with the sight of lightning and the dark grey clouds, we've decided it's probably a good idea to get out of here before it starts to rain, because I feel like it's going to rain soon, which is bad for me wanting to cut some wood tonight, because I was going to cut some wood with an axe. Probably won't gonna happen, but I was meant to water the plants, but I might not have to. But yeah, we're gonna get out of here. If you want to follow Antonio Loop Poo 13, go ahead. But, Soviet adventurizing here in Moldova. It's fun. Okay. We're outside, just gotta get down the steps. You see the dog over there? So, let's get out of here. What a fun place to visit. Old and bankrupt, you found it. And many other of us have come to explore it. It's not very big. It'd take you like 2 minutes to explore it. But it sure is fun. Sure get some nice photos. Maybe check out that building. Or maybe we'll end the vlog here. But fun, nice short vlog compared to my last one. So we think 10-minute vlogs. Are they fun? I think so. But Moldova, let's see if we can explore some more abandoned buildings while we're here. I think it could be fun. Okay, peace out.